Oh, yeah, no, I went to shoot that fat guy that was in front of you.
Alright, let's do this. Okay. I'm ready.
Take one, I'm gonna fucking die.
Holy shit, you did it!
I'm up in the highway!
Oh, nice. I saw you bounce up there, too. Whoa.
Ow. I know I can fucking...
Well, this is ridiculous. My car is actually glitched into the ground. It's almost flush with the ground, actually.
That's exactly why I was having to get on that ramp. Oh, yes.
It worked perfectly.
Stunt jump completed. Ready?
Yep.
Yep. Alright, well, I will be back in a little while.
Fail. Alright, I'll see you in a bit.
I gotta go get lumber and shit. Hold on, I'm gonna do one more thing. If you're... Ow, damn it!
Was that it?
What? No, that wasn't it. I need a lot more speed. It'll be funny, I promise. Ah! God, never mind, I fucking give up.
Too funny.
Every time I'm like, I get right there, and then it's like, oh hey, guess what? Invisible wall! Yay!
Popo.
Fucking cop needs to get the hell out of here. Yay!
Is it a stoppy? Oh shit!
Ah! Alright, I'm out of here. See you later.
Alright, later.
I'm just gonna dashboard and shit.
Alright.
Ow.
Hey there.
I was just sitting there. What the fuck?
Can't handle
honestly, I don't think he's gonna be the one to blow it up. I think you will.
Shut up. My car, I drive how I want.
Okay.
I'm not gonna kill you guys. I'm just driving. I'm just trying to get the cops off me.
Same thing goes in real life. I want to do a burnout at a stoplight. I'll do a burnout at a stoplight.
I didn't think somebody get arrested for doing that earlier.
Oh shit.
Cause he did a burnout and there was dirt on the under his car, and he started doing a burnout, and there was a cop car behind him, and dirt went all over the cop car's.
Oh, that's why he got arrested. He got pulled over and arrested one or the other.
He got dragged out of his car.
Yeah. My door's locked, so you can't drag me out of my car. Now, this one girl, she was behind me, and she thought she would scare me.
Yeah.
Italicized. And, she didn't. So I slammed on my brakes whenever she honked her horn at me. And she tapped my bumper. So I lit up the tires and made her eat my smoke. I heard about it all day.
Funny as hell to see, though.
I want to see the new cars. Oh my god, I'm so poor now.
How do you think I feel? I'm 25 grand right now.
I'm still richer than you, so I don't feel that poor.
Yeah, I think this mask is better than the paintball mask. That I can admit.
Yeah. But the car's right
now. Oh, dude, that's awesome. Your tires get fucking all green if you drive through grass now.
I never noticed that. Let's go drive through grass.
Okay.
Here, come on. Let's take...
Why not the Sultan? Wait, never mind. That was not a Sultan.
That is the Sultan.
Oh, I was looking at another car. I was looking at the car right next to you.
Did they really turn green, Gotti, or are you just...
Dude, my tires are legitimately green. They're all green and dirty.
There's grass right in front of us.
Dude, I don't know what the hell's going on right now.
Sure. Grass right there.
Kmart connection.
Dude, no, I don't have Kmart connection, dude.
Dude, my tires are all fucking dirty and green.
Hey, invite me to your game again.
Damn. Oh my god. They can't be like us.
My tires are not getting dirty or green.
Come check mine out, dude. Mine are like legitly fucking dirty and green. They're filthy.
Because you have green tires.
Every time, I swear to God.
Every time, like every time Delta comes back in here.
I know. Delta will join and I'll disconnect.
What are you talking about? What the fuck?
What?
They're literally green.
Dude, I'm recording it too. Like, I'll upload the video. Actually, I'm not recording. I'll do flashback right now.
What the hell?
You see it too, right?
Yeah.
I told you.
Gotti, your person looks like a freaking idiot.
Wait, why's my heavy sniper? Okay. Oh, wait, they had a new sniper to it? Damn, I need to go to
the birthday dinner. Marksman. Yeah, yours are still clean. Mine are filthy and green. What the fuck? This truck just launched out right in front of me. Like he had fucking jets on the back of his fucking truck.
I'm about to get my Corvette a little bit more customized. I don't have bulletproof tires on it yet.
Oh, that's sad.
I never bothered to because it was one of my glitched cars that I could not get rid of.
Some of my cars don't have bulletproof tires because I want to lower them.
Where is my car going to spawn?
We should do car shows and shit. We should do,
the next car I have left is my Corvette.
Driving and all that other crap.
You sold all your other cars?
Oh, my other good car is a Mesa. I sold my freaking good Mustang. And all my other cars are freaking random cars off the street I haven't done anything with.
Dude, don't sell anything. Just keep everything you have. I couldn't tell you how much fucking money I lost just from buying the same car over and over again.
Oh god, if I kept all the cars I've had, I would have the most random fucking pieces of shit in my garage.
Who the fuck's shooting at us?
I'm just shooting it. I'm doing it. I'm trying to test out the guns. Hit. Pretty bad.
Car show time.
Yeah, your broken window.
My car is fucked up.
When we go get it, why don't you go get your car repaired? You can just do it out front of the custom shop.
Buddy. Let's go.
This car's acceleration is crap.
People like ask me all the time whenever they see this Sultan. It's like, why is it not an RS? So like, because I don't want to be an RS. I want a Honda Civic.
Like, everybody's Sultan is an RS. Irritate them.
I didn't want an RS. I wanted this one.
Honestly, I don't blame you though.
Everyone has an RS. I mean.
Oh, what the fuck? Someone landed on my car. Jesus, guess that someone has to pay for that now.
Yep.
Even though it doesn't even look like it has any damage to it. Well, $300 in damage from that one little
hit. Dude, I hit you pretty hard.
But you hit me right in the corner of the back of my car.
Wait a second.
I think this thing has armor too. No, it does not. This thing doesn't have armor, brakes, or the engine. No engine. Jesus. I have not even $2,000 left.
How do people keep their doors and shit open? Just like run into it?
Well, you can jump over and do like a freaking front flip.
Like that?
Oh, I know a way how to leave your headlights on too when you get out of the car.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, just get out and aim right away? Dude, that's fucking sick.
Try this. What? Do something. See if I can't get my hood to come up.
I can. I know how to.
Let me see something. I wonder if they still have this.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? Don't.
Dick.
Hey, Gotti, that's kind of your fault.
I was going to help him with his hood.
Why'd you come so close? You knew I was going to start shooting. Yeah, it's not gonna work. There goes my headlights.
Fuck. On my screen, the second you got in your car, it started doing that freaking spawning shit that cars do sometimes. And you started doing it.
Tyler sent me a message.
What'd he say? Fucking Kmart connection, it sucked. Invite me back.
He joins back and we can get disconnected, I can tell.
Yeah, look at that. That door open.
Let's see if I can jump over.
Dude, I'm having trouble joining your party, dude. Fucking, no, I'm in Parasite's party, fine, but not yours.
Dude, you got blood on my car. My white car has a red stain on it. Yes, it does. Look.
T-shirt.
Hey, the outlaw, do you steal your
car?
Kick,
kind
dude?
Of seems like something that would come from this car. Jesus, fuck.
Outlaw.
NASCAR. Friend?
There he goes. It's Delta doing it.
It's his connection. Yeah, how do you leave? Oh, I got my headlights on. No, I didn't. Are they on? No, they're not. They're not, are they? Are they? They're off.
No.
How do you do it? You have to like, turn them on, get out, shoot, and then get back in?
Yep, and then right as they turn on, climb right back out. Yep, it's Delta.
Oh, you. Freaking irritating.
We should just go in game chat.
That's what I was about to say. But I got disconnected. You want to go in game chat?
The second he joins his party, everyone go into game chat.
Ooh, I got him on. That's sick. No one's in the car.
And it's still saying I'm away. I don't know why.
Alright. Maverick, open up my passenger door.
Wait, what? Dude, I'm not even over there anymore.
I am.
Or Outlaw, you know how to do it? Thank you. Come on, dude. Car
Why
meet.
Do you want that open?
Car meet. This looks sick, dude. It looks awesome. Oh, they just closed. My lights are on.
Wait, now they're on.
One Mother Nature movie.
Every time I go to the side, they turn off. What the hell?
Now they're on, being all sexy like. Oh, my door closed.
Yeah, you, if you get a certain distance away from it, it will close.
Ah. And now it's open, that's weird. I just walked over my hood and it opened. It's fucking weird. What the hell? No way you just did
that. Oh my
it.
God.
You climbed over my door, that's awesome.
Huh. God damn it, that one just closed on me.
Yeah, jerk. Oh, he's got
I can only do it with one door.
He's got the Mustang.
What?
You got a Mustang, don't
fucking
you?
Fucking shit.
Don't be the car of all my cars.
Yeah, I got the Mustang.
Sold mine. What does the carbon mask look like? This carbon clear one? Huh. I'm worried it does not look too good with this.
Yeah, I want to get a Mustang again.
How was it wanting to get one?
And let me look, your taillights look better. Stay still. I want to make your taillights look better.
No, that's not.
This one actually looks nice.
Dude.
I'm not a fan of the wheels. I don't know. But it looks nice. How come you don't have the striped hood?
I don't have the what?
The hood's not striped.
Striped hood. You got the
crab. Yeah, I know. Yeah.
It looks better with the crab hood, actually.
Do we all look the same? Are you kidding me?
We all are the same. That's pretty badass.
Oh my god.
Except I'm wearing a different pair of gloves. Maverick, you're wearing a very different pair of gloves than me and Gotti are.
And I have a...
Yeah, mine came as like this. Mine are gray.
And you have fingerless gloves.
That's why I bought it separate.
Oh, and I have fingers. Right, I do.
Yeah.
Fingers.
And I got a hammer.
Oh, that's not.
And...
Dude.
Anyone else have a crowbar?
I don't. Yes. I have a golf club, a baseball bat, crowbar... Wait, no. A nightstick, a knife, and another knife in a bottle.
You don't have a... Oh, wait, yeah, you do have a golf club.
That's for earlier.
Dick skin.
You
are truly dick skin, you whore.
Hey, you shot me after I spawned. Well, I stabbed you while you were standing there.
So who wants to go pick make $29,000 in Rooftop Rumble?
You didn't see anything. I'm stealthy. You want to get some money?
Hey. Go play Rooftop Rumble and get 20,000 grand.
That's fine. We could play.
20,000 grand? What the fuck?
29,000.
I break your car, Gotti.
You can
do that. I'm going to break your car, Gotti. What?
Car show time.
Hey, Gotti, does the front of the car work as a ramp or no?
What the fuck? It would. Move, Gotti.
What, Nighthawk?
I'm about to break my car.
My door's just shut.
I really want to get rid of this Corvette at some point. What the fuck? I stood on top of my car and it turned off. What?
Can we beat up your car?
What's up, babe?
I got the door.
Go get the door. How do you want to help?
I want to see you take a piss. I got this door under control. That door.
I'm hitting my door. It's hitting the side of the car for some reason.
Oh shit!
You should. Yeah, you should move your car. It's the second time that almost happened. You know what? Actually, I have a better idea. I'll be back in a second. I know a perfect way to destroy this. Just stay here for a second. Stay here for a second. Hope you don't kill Gotti in the process.
If he notices. Nope, he is not gonna notice. Damn, dude.
Is that again? That knocked off the front bumper in half, we knocked off the back.
Okay, so Gotti gets back. I took bomb on his steering wheel.
Fair enough.
He's gonna notice.
Oh shit, oh my god, where am I going?
Oh god, damn.
I can guarantee if Tyler joins again, I'll get disconnected. Because every time he joins, yep. I get disconnected for some reason. It's fucking weird. Well, I have actually... I think they might have got rid of a car, because I have not seen this one car in a long time. Mini Cooper. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What did I miss?
Fuck. I just did a
front landed on my car.
I did a front flip off the building and then on his car.
Oh Jesus. My god.
My tire is still moving.
I wouldn't doubt it, dude. You fucking landed on me.
I was looking, but I popped up the message just entirely an invite, and I don't think I got it at all.
No, good try
dude,
to
it was pretty bad.
That was actually kind of fucking funny. That was honestly not expecting to how they hit you.
Oh.
Fuck. Oh my god.
This car, I'm gonna keep doing this until this car blows up. This is almost done already. What the fuck? My car's spinning out now. Doesn't really surprise me, that's like the third freaking fall so far. Or fourth.
What are you doing? No, Gotti! No! What are you doing?
The
fuck? It's stuck in your body, what the hell?
I didn't even know you could do that!
Oh my god. Okay, no more killing. That was too good.
Okay, I'm in my car. I hear something beeping. I'm like, what the fuck is beeping? I don't see anything in my car. Then I look inside my car, and I fucking see that I have a sticky bomb on my belly button.
Are you just hitting that the car again?
Since when can you stick bombs at people? That's awesome, dude.
Dude, okay, so yeah, I took it and broke your windshield and then threw it into your steering wheel. Apparently, it landed on your stomach. And then you run over here to me and just throw it on my back. I'm like, no.
Hey, Gotti, you can also put it on somebody's back and have them walk in and blow somebody up in an apartment.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
I'm surprised it's not doing any damage to your car.
You didn't hit him.
Yeah, it is.
My screen, your car's still in perfect condition.
You hit my hood.
Hey, Maverick, get in the car with me. I want to ask your opinion on some wheels.
Well, I'm freaking doing flips onto you. Somebody's car.
He's gonna hit somebody.
Found one man on his son.
Dick.
Oh my god!
Oh, oh
my
shit! God. My body!
Gotti.
That was not my fault there. My spoiler is like half the size it was before. The fuck? That's the best step you can honestly admit that. That was funny as hell. My car might get stuck up here.
Dude, this color is sick though. I love this color for my Lambo.
Where'd your Mustang go?
Do you like these, Maverick, or... these.
Oh, they're not changing.
Yeah, you have to buy them first.
Oh. I don't know. Go to the other ones. Those?
Maverick, where do you leave your car?
Right there in front of the paint spray or Los Santos Customs.
You don't like these,
don't
do
matter.
You?
Yeah. I'm on top of Los Santos Customs and I cannot see
I like...
it.
No.
What is
this? That's okay.
It's kind of bad that I'm
God.
Sitting on top of Los Santos
Cookies
trying to get a freaking Mustang.
You like the stock ones?
I like the stock ones.
I like the Inferno.
Tell you what I have on mine.
Yeah,
I don't have those.
Yeah, these, but black.
But they're black.
Yeah. I do like those.
It's I didn't even
very,
realize those were
very Lambo-ish. I found these sick-ass wheels for my car in real life, actually. I like them.
Fuck, you moved. God damn it.
Damn.
I just landed right on your car.
I saw that.
I was sitting there for like 5 minutes waiting because I knew exactly where you guys would spawn and you moved.
I need more ammo. For everything.
So do I. I have no ammo besides the ammo for sniper.
You Gotti.
How come I didn't stick to you?
Oh my god.
Dude, you're a douche.
I'm not gonna blow it up, I promise.
Got a sticky bomb stuck on them. And did you guys even realize Tyler's in the game?
Yeah, I did. I just know he's in party chat.
Well, we could go to game chat.
I'm scared guys and try to invite him and you're gonna get kicked out again.
Well, we could go in game chat then.
Did Tyler join again or no?
Hey Gotti, blow it up.
Why?
It will blow up. Like, I tried it before, but it doesn't do any damage to your car, other cars. It doesn't do damage at all.
I'm hitting the button. Nothing's happening.
God damn it, Gotti. Oh my god. Cars. What the fuck? Just jumped over two cars.
Cars very fast.
You know what? I'm gonna finish this car off. This fast jump better freaking kill this car. I want to get my Mesa or something. My neighbors are drunk like every day, 24/7. It's irritating as hell.
Dude. My girlfriend's parents, they get drunk on the weekends, like Friday night, Saturday night. Yeah. And, dude, they get wasted drunk.
That's awesome.
You should see my neighbors. I swear to God, they'll sit there, even like they'll get so drunk, they laugh at themselves ringing a bell. They'll sit there for hours on end, keeping themselves occupied and laughing like hell while ringing a bell.
Some of the best times, man.
Dude, that's smoking bad.
What, my car?
Yeah.
Oh shit, oh my god. Oh my god, where am I going? Jesus.
Right here with me, my prince.
Oh fuck, no. Oh shit.
Yep, you're fucked. It's on fire.
It is?
It looks like it's on fire.
That's good, it's not.
So, I'm debating whether or not I want to ask my parents to go to Kansas tomorrow morning and miss 2 days of school, or
how do you,
stay home
how do you
with
miss
my girlfriend.
2 days of school? Tomorrow's Friday.
Friday and Monday.
You would stay there that long?
I come home Monday.
What's in Kansas?
Or stay home Friday, Saturday, and Sunday and get pussy.
Pussy's always better. Unless we got pussy in Kansas.
Thinking I might be able to.
My car's dying out.
Wait, where are you at?
Top of Los Santos Customs. Just jumped off.
Hey, drive towards me. We're gonna go head on and I'm gonna blow up your car.
I'll be back. I'm gonna go check out the vehicles in single player and mod them.
Okay.
Hey, tell me what the freaking Ferrari's one is.
Right here, head on.
There you go. Hope no cars get in the way. The car keeps turning.
Nothing?
I did a shit ton of damage to my freaking car and still I did not blow up.
Well, I didn't tell you that I shot a raccoon in the ass last weekend, did I? I forgot to tell you that.
What'd you say?
I shot a raccoon in the ass last weekend.
Was it in your trash?
They were in our yard trying to,
KD ratio on my resume?
We usually don't have them in Chicago, but this little baby fucking was curious and he wanted to try and come in our yard, so.
Shot
him in the ass with my 22.
I have an idea. I know exactly how this guy's going to get destroyed now.
And now I got this badass raccoon trap. They, like, put their arm in there. It's dog-proof.
And it chops it off?
It just traps them, and then you got to take care of them, I guess. Whichever way you seem fit. Firecrackers up the butt. Gasoline and fire. Pellet gun to the head. Whatever you want.
And damn.
But you don't know. You'd probably love to use that on...
Oh my god!
Dog. Probably love to use that on Nikki's dog, Gotti.
I would love to. Even fucking Shannon's dogs.
I know for a fact you hate that dog.
They all...
I don't know how I did that many flips over you.
They all fucking piss me off. All four of them.
Gotti.
I have a great... Wait.
Yeah.
Wait, right here. I have an idea.
Is it... Okay, do people call you by your real name, like, at work and stuff like that? Yeah.
Dante doesn't.
But everybody else does?
Yeah.
Because I heard from somebody, I don't remember who, that you hate being called Nick. You love Gotti.
I'm used to it, honestly.
Yep.
Jesus, what the hell? I landed right on the back.
Ooh, select special vehicle.
Okay, you know what? I have another idea.
Do you have a license plate with your name on it?
Yep.
I do?
Damn. Jesus.
I was wanting to do that.
No, in real life.
My gamer tag would probably...
No, in real
life. Oh my god, now the car is on fire from that one little truck. I was going to freaking jump off the freaking construction site with the car. Now it's on fire from that one little drop. Like, it fell off the foot. No, don't get in that car, you freaking dumbass.
Dude, this thing sounds pretty good.
Get in your car and go in that car.
This new car? It sounds really good, actually.
Sounds good, but does it customize good?
I'm gonna customize good. I'm gonna see if it customizes good.
That is right behind us.
Sounds really good, dude. It looks like a fucking Jaguar crossover with a Porsche...
And a Ferrari.
And kind of.
Why are we chasing Tyler?
I don't know.
You just call him Tyler.
He does what he wants us to do. No, we're chasing Tyler.
Oh, he's in the game?
Yeah, he's been in the game.
Why isn't he in the party? Ooh, the color scheme. The badass,
dude. The party, I get disconnected.
The different colors you can have in this thing? The two-tone is fucking sick.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting that car sooner or later then. If I could sell my Corvette, I could get that car right now.
Dude, like I said, come on, let's just freaking start doing Rooftop Rumble and get 29 grand every time.
Yeah, no problem.
That's
I'll do it as soon as I'm done with this, okay?
Dude, we can get it done in about 3 minutes, but we have to wait 15 minutes to get 29 grand.
Oh, fuck.
Worth it.
Why do we have to wait 15 minutes?
Because they put a time limit on the overtime. Maps now.
Which is stupid.
The longer you wait, the more you get.
I think that's only a contract.
What? I thought you could just hit start and redo it all the time.
No, I can call and get it brought up. Not even call, just I go to the job menu and get it brought up.
Yeah, I think all of us can. We're all over the 100.
Except for Delta.
Except, yeah. He's a low level. Kind of. And I'm almost Gotti's level, like I'm 15 levels away.
Wait, what? He's
level 155, I'm level 140.
I didn't know I was 130, damn.
You can't do fucking dick to this thing as fucking it. Customization. Except for the two-tone paint job's kind of cool, but you can't do any, like, bumpers or anything.
That sucks. I don't think I won't get it then, because it seems like it's going to be kind of a waste.
Or the, even the exhaust tips you can't customize.
Like, I'd like to have cars where you can upgrade the bumpers and all that, like, change them, but never have ever got a car that you can't do that with.
No doubt to get out of here.
I was about to say, you should push him out, like, off the side.
Hey, be quiet for a second. I want to hear this engine modified.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, he's going to try to shoot at us.
Better go. It's not going to work. What it says, just back up and hit him.
It sounds pretty good. It looks okay, but... stuck. Honestly, there's better two-door cars out there.
Yeah.
The Bugatti, Jose.
Dude, the freaking, the Corvette. What was it? The car that looks like a Crossfire.
Well, that thing you
dude,
can
it's
mod.
Fast.
I think you can
without
mod pretty,
any mod,
you can
it's
do
pretty
a
fast.
A lot of things to that thing. Even the visual mods are pretty cool looking.
What car?
The Chrysler Crossfire car.
You know Mercedes develops that car? They produce it?
No, I do not.
That's it's actually technically a Mercedes, actually.
Go back in the garage. Go back in the garage. See how much you can piss this guy off. Delta's real easy to piss off. That's one thing
well,
I
got the old Stingray in Michael's garage right now. Single player. Thing's badass looking.
Oh shit, he's gonna push us off.
I like this Stingray, dude. It's nice looking.
We're going to make it. He's not
there we go. We're good. We're safe.
He went over it. That's a first.
Dude, my front bumper fell off. Yes.
I've actually never seen that happen at the Bugatti. I own like 8 of them. Wait, you saw my 60 million doors left? Rockstar fucking took it. So how did we just hit?
No, I didn't, dude. I can't see anything. The loading.
Oh, he was really like in one of those open areas in the subway and...
Oh, yep. You can't see anything, can you?
Oh.
I can't see anything either. All I know is you're in an open area and it looked like we hit a rail.
Maybe we gotta
get oh, up, my Michael. God. I think he's trying to follow us.
What? Oh, he's not actually gonna follow us?
Trying to. Look in the minivan.
Oh, we need to go this way. Didn't we just come from that way?
Yeah, that's the way we came from.
Fucking
go that way.
Nikki with her fucking loud ass mouth. I'm gonna do my commentary.
I know what to do.
I'm trying to think.
Turn left. I'm looking at the map and it shows the whole subway thing.
Yeah, I know. I can see it. Shit. Dude, we hit that and it hurt.
We get out here, we can probably just walk out. Because I think the car's going to get stuck.
No, well, we're
this
okay.
is one of the locations where, like the stops. And it's right next to my house.
Hey, look, there we are. We're good.
Yeah, it's also right next to my house. Oh my god.
Oh, almost had it.
Me and freaking Gotti were having this issue, but we got ourselves stuck in between the rail and the wall.
Dude, how?
Because we used my Corvette and we went up the wall and got the freaking Corvette stuck.
There you go.
You're going a little bit too fast. That's a freaking exit. Where are we going to get out of here? Oh my god, what the fuck?
You gotta keep driving this way.
Where's the next exit? Well, no exit, at least.
He's still trying to follow us?
He's over near... It's actually over near my house, over near the graveyard. There's another exit coming up.
Another exit?
Yeah. Actually, right in front of us.
We'll just come out of the car.
I don't know why, but these outfits look way too much like the... Did you ever watch any of the old Ninja Turtle movies?
No, I haven't. They look like the people who work with, with this face.
freaking instrumentals. That's what they look like.
You think Delta's gonna be waiting for us?
Still thinks we're in the tunnels. On the sewers.
Hey guys, send me an invite. I'm done with this single player bullshit. This thing sucks.
Is it all gay?
Or the motorcycles?
I don't like it.
Oh,
there's another motorcycle. That's right.
Yeah, there's the LCD and the.
Damn, dude! I hit him over here.
Ew. Is that shit?
Yeah.
The thing has pretty good range. Or a fucking Mercen.
Oh shit! There goes the blimp.
Where's it? Oh yeah, that's what I'm kind of happy about with the next gen version. The blimp's gonna be a lot better, like a lot faster and a lot easier to move.
Are you gonna get it for PS4 or Xbox One?
Whatever system I get.
I'm honestly gonna get both, but I already pre-ordered for.
That won't get both at one point. I know, I had the same issue. I ran into it and it was just staying put.
We should have had all these guns. We were freaking doing heist and missions and all that shit.
That cop just crashed like a fucking dumbass.
Again, this bike sounds good, but it looks terrible and you can't do shit to it.
But what, the LCC or the Shih Tzu?
I gotta go check that one out.
The Shih Tzu.
Not the Shih Tzu.
LCC.
I'm gonna fucking die.
I'm about to call my Mesa. Even though I can go get it, it's right down the street from my garage. Oh my fucking god. Are people looking freaking twins if you look at, like, back in the car?
I'm not sure if you can even get this, LLC bike.
Dude, can you not lose the cops?
I think we're going to my house. This is where great.
Dude, they're not gonna, you're still not gonna lose them. Drive the car in there.
Call them to get them off you, pussy.
Oh my god.
I see us and suck me go over here. What the fuck? I don't want to let me go now.
Yeah, we're fucked.
There. That took way too long to be in the freaking garage. Another freaking car to go with my shitty collection. What the fuck?
Oh shit.
There's another car that I want, goddammit.
What?
That, Mercedes-Benz, that SL55. I like that thing.
And Mesa's my only customized car in here right now.
Ugh.
This thing's fully customized. The reason I have this is because it's one of the strongest and fastest vehicles I can find.
You know what's another cool car? Is the, Eclipse. You can do a lot of mods to that thing.
Dude, yeah.
A lot.
Nice. You know the cops ain't off the track, so when we walk out there, we're gonna start getting shot at.
Oh, freaking push their cars out of the way. We already lost them.
Hey, let me call in my Mesa.
The car got stuck! What the fuck?
I wouldn't doubt it, dude. It's freaking huge. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna call him on. Stop.
I should really do drift compilations, and we should do, like, drift school and stuff. That'd be awesome.
The one thing I want to see, though, is a bus full of everybody in the same outfit like this, for the paintball outfit.
That'd be cool. When you see my Mesa, you can be like, shit.
Can you guys drift,
damn,
by the way?
Son.
This isn't even my first Mesa. This is
the address on what?
One I ever had.
There it is.
Bad thing is, the only car I can drift in is the freaking, Mustang.
That was weird.
What?
Innovation. Yes, innovation. Yes, here it is. As soon as I spawned into Michael's garage, one of his wheels was missing on the car. It looked kind of cool, actually.
The hell?
All you see is the red race? Caliber.
His car's faster.
Here.
This bike here looks like a fucking electric Harley. I love this bike.
When this light turns green, we'll go.
Shit.
The fuck is wrong with my fucking thing?
Dude, this bike looks sick. It just looks like a fucking sleek fucking...
I don't think it's going to change.
...rider.
Oh, it'll change.
Looks like a pocket knife bike. Ooh, dude, the exhaust on this thing's sick. I might actually buy this fucking bike.
What?
Innovation, it's fucking nice, the exhaust.
Here, we'll go until the custom shop. You're probably going.
Ooh, I like
fuck,
this.
Oh my god! That last car fucked me up so bad. I hit the freaking car that you dodged and it freaking sent it into the pole. Hit me as well.
Go again?
I'm going to change the car of this while I'm here. Hey, this is actually not even the first car I had this car. I had it with gold and black bars on it before.
Dude, my first car was that Chrysler Crossfire. I had it and customized it. Every time I jump in, Simeon would want it, and I'd freaking get the cuffs on me. It was so stupid.
You can't really do too much to the integration, but it looks cool, dude. It sounds good.
Let me know whenever you want to race. I'm going to do an impromptu race.
I'm going to buy this bike once they give us some more garages.
Dude, yes, that'd be nice to have more garages. Just to do the money glitch, I got to empty out one of my garages.
Money glitches take too long now. They're not easy anymore like they used to be.
Yeah.
I think the very first money bitch that has ever opened.
Dude, freaking rooftop rumble grind.
Fuck that. Do the, just do the selling the cars over and over and over again.
Yeah, dude, that used to make us lots of money. Remember the rooftop rumble used to give us what? 20, maybe 30,000 every 10 seconds? Yeah. 25,000 every 10 seconds? Wait, you weren't even my friend whenever I started playing that, were you?
I don't know, maybe in the beginning.
Okay, was I in AWC whenever GTA 5 came out, or after?
I don't think you were right away, I think a little bit
you
after.
You were in AWC, I think, 2 months after.
Yeah, because there's some videos when I recorded with you, we didn't change your gamer tag yet.
Yeah?
Well, I can't think of any other cars.
I think there was one back whenever they had the glitch snow vehicles. That was before I changed my game tag.
I have that uploaded on YouTube.
Come
on. Of your garage and stuff? Of all your glitched vehicles?
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, buddy, I don't even give us money now. Because didn't you say they increased the betting money?
Yeah.
Okay, well,
why not
here.
Just reverse us an impromptu raise, bet the money, and then let us win?
Hey, come here. I'm going to start right here.
I changed it from the matte black to a dark steel. Which looked pretty bad. I don't like the colors for this. It looks like some freaking crap you find in a junkyard.
Ooh, fucking dick.
Gotti, you could just reverse this in a round to racing and just let us win.
There we go. That one works.
I bet you have a lot of raccoons in Alabama, don't you?
No, and it's not Alabama.
It's not Alabama? What is it?
Arkansas. And no raccoons.
Oh, that's right. You're in Arkansas.
I have raccoons everywhere over here.
Hey, you ready?
Arkansas or Arkansas?
Arkansas.
I know. Some people say it differently. It's funny how you don't have a southern accent.
Yeah, I know, right? Every other person in Arkansas has one, but I'm the least country there is.
Fuck my curse, one out.
Dude, I wear a hoodie, sneakers, and solid black shirt to school and drive a fucking lowrider.
Yeah, I knew I was going to lose that the second I spun out.
Again?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I kind of want in GOTTI to race me so I can get some money.
Oh, dude, this is easy stuff, though. We don't need GOTTI.
Did he just bet $100,000 and just give us the money?
Dude, I don't even know how to put money in the bet pot.
Are you guys doing a race right now?
GOTTI can be a good person for a change.
Invite me.
You gotta get your ass over here. And have a freaking Mesa.
He has a Mesa.
Wish you could change the tire on the back. That'd be nice.
They fucked up the goddamn spawn location again.
I know.
Damn.
I have a fucking dentist appointment tomorrow.
You have a what?
Dentist tomorrow.
Dude, I got a freaking good checkup last time. It's like, no cavities, you're good, go home. Yes. I used to have my freaking teeth drilled in. I got like one tooth missing with the freaking cap on it, because that's how bad it was. And I chipped my front tooth about 3 or 4 times.
Yeah, I had that issue before. Somebody ended up trying to pick a fight with me and punched me and broke my tooth.
I had the first time was I limboed under a concrete wall, and I closed my eyes, came back up, smashed my face, and shattered my front tooth.
It was like, I've ever heard anybody do.
Black Friday, the day I got my Xbox. And then, second time was I had an arrow above my head and I was throwing it up and catching it. And I missed and it hit my tooth and broke it again.
I don't know why, but that reminds me of grown ups.
Hey,
shooting the fucking arrow up and having him get stabbed in the foot.
And then the third time was I was in the pool and I,
Dude, that's awesome. You can do joint player actions now. That's sweet.
Wait, what?
You could do, like, joint actions. Like, we do, like, a bro fist, a bro hug, handshake.
You can?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Wait, what?
Oh, shit.
I don't want to try that. What? Screw this race. I'm trying it right now.
Okay. We both just climbed out of our car. DJ,
how do you do it, Gotti?
I have no idea how to do it, but it says it in the menu. I was looking through the options, and you can do joint player action.
There is no joint player action. Looking at him.
Hit start and go to options.
Okay, start. There's no options, you mean settings? Or online options?
Hit start, go to online, and then go to options.
Joint celebration. What the fuck?
I think it might be for if it's like a rally race or something and two people win, it might just do that.
Yeah, I think so. Fist bump, back slap, high five.
I'd go for the back slap.
I'd go sarcastic.
The fuck am I doing?
Yeah, there's all these new ones, too.
What? There isn't any new ones.
There's a whole bunch of new ones.
These ones have been in here for a while, Gotti.
We just haven't done
that. There's DJ.
Yeah, that's not new. That's been in here for a while.
Oh, has it
I've
been?
Had two updates ago.
Photography, too. That's been up here, in here.
What the fuck? I don't know if that was just on my screen or what, but your person, like, did some weird thing with his hand and just put them to his head real quick. He rode them up and down. It was kind of weird.
He's taking a picture.
Doing that for them. That looks fucking weird, though.
Right in your ass.
Damn it, I hate when it doesn't let me do it. What the fuck has this turned into?
Good to Gotti. Oh, well, shit, I missed.
Surrender is pretty funny.
I like the air guitar and the docking. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do to her. She's gonna be like,
When you do the double click docking,
God,
it's pretty
is
funny.
This yours?
Yeah, it's mine.
So I can't
this
do
is
face
the exact palm. Look of my other one, my old Corvette, where I turned into the black one.
So you can't do face palm with this mask on.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you can do it with any mask, so you can't even do the DJ one. That one's my favorite right there.
The air
what are you
sip.
Doing, Gotti? Yeah. There, now let's try the DJ one. Wait, I can't even do the DJ one with the hat on, what the hell? I have way too many freaking hats, what the hell? God, you motherfucker.
I just wanted to see if you could do
it. Oh, blow up every single car
I'm
here.
I'm not gonna kill you, I promise. Should I get my Mesa or no? Hey, Maverick, should I get my Mesa or no?
Want to.
What were you doing right there, Outlaw? Well, that was pretty sick.
DJ. The DJ one.
Okay.
Guess I'm just leaving my Mesa over there. What the fuck? President's full. I'm taking this sticky bomb with me. You better not blow it up. I want to keep it. That's gonna be like a best freaking resort tip then, Gotti. That bomb with a group of cops.
Oh shit.
What?
Take it to bomb with it. What the hell? Oh. That was yours, Scotty. I was like, that looked exactly like Outlaws.
I don't like the car that I used for this. This was disgusting.
What looks disgusting?
The car that I used for this, it wasn't mapped back to freaking shit.
I'll go get my Mesa. If you want to follow me, I'll go get it.
You just don't know how to do two-tone colors. Curlers.
I just chose the first car I seen. I can afford.
That's stupid. I look for the good colors.
I was actually going to make this thing white. Probably would have been better than this. Hey, Gotti, can we do a quick impromptu race so you can give me some money so you can customize this thing?
What the fuck? My phone does not charge for shit.
Kind of
phone
do you have?
May have a short.
What kind of phone do you have, Maverick?
iPhone 4.
Why would you get an iPhone, you retard?
The iPhone 6, I was going to
because
buy
because I broke my Galaxy.
I was actually going to get Galaxy S5.
Yeah.
I had
I was going to get a Galaxy S5 too, but I went the HTC One M8. Way better phone.
Well, I broke my Samsung, so I decided let's try Apple.
You should have went with HTC, man. Get the M8.
Nah.
Okay, Google.
Wow.
Okay, Google.
Hey.
Why does Maverick suck so much cock?
Thank you, Dish. You.
Hot says, come up for the love of God.
You're a douchebag, you know that?
I'm just teasing ya. You know I love you, Maverick.
I'll talk to you later.
No! I'm getting my Mesa.
I have to go pick up my girlfriend.
Come check out.
You can be here in 10 seconds. I'll look at it. 10,
I'm getting it now.
9. 8, 7,
close the door!
6, 5, 4, 3,
black screen!
2, no! 1,
door's opening!
Okay, now you have 20 seconds.
This thing looks almost exactly like mine did.
17.
Where are you?
16.
What the fuck? You're nowhere near me!
14, 13.
He's going 12. Farther away too.
11, 10, 9, 8,
you're a dick.
7,
give it an extra 2 seconds.
6, 5,
actually two
4,
I thought he was right
3,
outside my garage.
2, 1, adios, bye.
No, I'm down the street.
Wait, God, he's up the car, stop 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 the car. I know exactly you might want to see.
Maverick's right here. Oh, Jesus.
Just go over to the tattoo parlor. I want to show you
something. I already know that glitch to get inside.
Oh, God. Tattoo parlor.
Okay, we're
tattoo
doing
parlor.
It, though.
Oh, yeah, new tats. New tats.
Oh, no, not new tats. Faster
we're
cars.
We're doing this freaking glitch.
Ooh, let's go get fast cars.
I don't think God knows how to do it.
I do.
Yeah, if it isn't my creepy... Oh, so you going to stay on the door where we do it?
How can I help?
Yeah.
I
do what?
My friend. Okay, leave it.
Oh,
that's
a watch.
It's a new swing glitch. If I can get to the door, what the fuck?
He shot my tire. Fuck.
Yeah, there's cops over here.
Yeah. Get a watch, Gotti.
I'm recording and I'm watching. On my
lead. I might need to fix it in a second. Just let me get these cops off me.
Okay. Just die.
I already called them off. I went in here and got another 2-star after I lost it, my last one. Try it now.
Come on, man, I can see it.
Does it work with any car?
I think they patched it.
Yeah, it should definitely work.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's working. The door is starting to glitch out.
I just saw your car move really fast backwards. Oh, my God. Car's on
shit,
fire.
Shit, I got the cars on me! Fuck! Look at the back tire, holy shit.
Here, I'll do it.
Look at my back tire, dude.
Your whole
it's
back truck
bed's
all fucked up. Holy shit. Looks like a crinkled potato chip.
Oh, I got impounded.
Yeah, I was about to get his car, and then Gotti ran me over.
Sorry.
Damn it, Gotti.
Here, we're going to back up a little bit. The place closed.
Oh my God, I'm getting a futo. Fuck you.
That's not a futo.
I stopped.
No, you didn't. You hit me.
I stopped and then I hit you. I got another one of those, so I'm going to kill myself like right outside the tattoo parlor. Because I need to wait for it to open again because I got kicked out.
It's funny how Canadians say out.
Oh, yeah, you know the funny thing, I don't have a Canadian accent.
I know you don't.
Fuck you, cop.
Do I have a Chicagoan accent?
No.
I don't know what Chicagoans sound like.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't either.
I don't know.
I know
but
what a Gotti sounds
like. Person, yeah, Gotti's actually the only person I talk to from Chicago.
What about Dante?
I don't even think I talked to Dante.
Or Manny. Or Extreme.
talked to a stream, I think once, but that was for like a quick second, and many haven't talked to.
Or what about Joe Crack, or Ray Ray, or For Real
Killer? I haven't talked to him.
For Real Killer? I know you talked to For Real
Ray
Killer.
Ray Ray.
Ray Ray.
I'm going to try with the demo soon. I want to hell with the demo.
Shit, the car's on fire.
I don't know why this door's closed.
This is my zombie apocalypse vehicle.
Oh, I thought I just found a Mini Cooper. I was going to be like, fuck yeah, Mini Cooper.
I haven't seen a Mini Cooper in so long.
I've seen some lately.
I haven't seen one in over a month. Actually, over 2 months.
Hey, the best car to use for this glitch is a freaking smart car.
I think using the demo the best because every time I do it, I get launched up this building behind us.
My top speed on this is 2 million miles an hour.
Yeah, I don't know the bad thing.
Oh my god, there it goes!
What the fuck?
My top speed out of any car, Maverick, was a freaking tank. And that was 200.
Dude, I got freaking 12,000 in a bulldozer.
The fuck?
What are you talking about, top speed? Falling. You can't see what your speed is.
Yes, you can.
If you go into stats, it will show you top speed with whatever vehicle.
Okay.
Yeah, it will. Did you not know
someone
that?
Switched me
I
one shot with
did
the
not
demo.
Know that.
Oh shit, the car's on fire. One wheel's
There's
on fire, both wheels catch on fire.
Normal.
I'm confused.
Oh my god.
If both wheels catch on fire, I'm fucked. Oh god, the car spun around and hit me. No, I don't blow up, fuck. Oh
here,
my god.
Go quickly, go in here. Like, just go in here and do what I'm doing.
Alright.
Because I need you to be in here because, one, so I can do the glitch, and two, he's trying to close the place.
Settings? No, wait, no. Stats.
Oh shit, thunder.
Vehicles.
So how do I do this?
Yep.
You just open the door a little bit and just go into cover, like, right there.
Okay. Highest speed in a road vehicle. 260538.2.25. In the pantomime.
You can't read numbers.
Come on, check the changed.
So what'd you do that fucking panto little smart car is fast as fuck.
I'm doing with the demo.
It fucking fast. Like,
how do you, idiot? What are you doing?
I don't know.
The door's not facing out.
Bella. Room.
Just go back inside a little bit and do it again so the door will face out.
That fucking smart car, bella. Boom, boom. Bye-bye. We tried it with the boat and it didn't work out as well.
Facing inside. Like, my screen is facing inside.
Oh shit, dude, Pegasus vehicles are gold now whenever you call them in.
They are?
Yeah.
Well,
even a cargo bob?
I got it, the door is inside.
What do I guess. What do I have to do?
Go inside
like,
of the
door. Open the door.
Oh shit.
And lean to where
they
you make
really
the door open.
No!
Oh my god, get in and we'll drive back a little bit.
I'm getting a mic truck.
I found a new car we can use.
Where?
Dude, trust me. It's a freaking amazing, badass car we can use.
I tried it with the tank before, and an ATV and BMX, and...
Dude, this is gonna fly. It's the smallest car.
I think they added new helmets, too.
They didn't matter, you checked. I didn't see any.
It's like bigger than the freaking smart car, but smaller than the Chrysler Crossfire.
Fire trucks? No, monster truck.
Oh. How did you know?
I could see it from down the street. Jesus fucking Christ!
Just
go inside, I'll do it because I have not got a single chance at it because Gotti fucked it up.
Gotti, you should
freaking
be
went,
kidding.
He went to go freaking put the door out and got himself kicked out.
Wow.
I didn't know such.
You know
thing.
What? Actually, only driven the monster truck once.
Hey, get out of it. Why the fuck are back up? Get the fuck out of my car.
That's fucking crazy. That came out of nowhere.
Get the fuck out of the car. I would do it. I would do it. Get the fuck out of the car.
Do it.
You get the
you blow yourself
the
up
South
too.
Uniform with a dirt bike helmet. You look like a legit motocross rider.
Who?
Oh shit! That did not miss. Jesus fucking Christ!
I'm gonna get you, bitch.
Oh my
yeah!
God! I got stuck on the wall.
Is it open again or no?
No, I'm gonna check if there's any tattoos. Yeah, it's been open.
Yeah, I wanna,
just fucking left.
I wanna check for tattoos as well.
Hey, look, I got it working.
You know what? I'll try it with this thing over here then.
Okay.
It's the only thing I can think of that I haven't tried yet. Oh my god, he missed.
Ah!
Oh, fuck.
That's weird.
Somebody go
I did the moonwalk, dude.
Go. Cops are shooting me. Damn it, Gotti, really?
It's fucking closed.
You had to get in here.
It up.
It's fucking closed, dick.
Try it again, he fucked it up.
I wanted to check out
there.
The ink, man.
Ah, fuck.
So where do you go, Maverick? Show me.
Right here. And you gotta open the door.
Okay.
Like, just... Fuck.
Wrong car.
I'm still in it.
Yeah. Shush.
I'm thinking in general.
I'm right here. Right there. Right here in the... There you go. Now go. Hurry.
That's where I was.
Oh shit. Come on. Cops are shooting me. I'm gonna die.
Fuck it. He's pushing in.
Push it in. Go.
He's pushing in and then going too far in. The fuck? I have an idea. I'm going full force into it. Something fucked up the door.
So Maverick, can you get it GTA 5 for the one, right?
PS4.
No!
Why don't you get it for PS4 too?
Here, come on, push on the door.
I like achievements. I love achievements.
Oh, these are the same thing, Gotti.
I don't have any.
Do anything?
I don't have any content for PS4.
He's pushing the door
Xbox.
All the way into the store.
I would lose everything I worked for.
You still have it? Fuck you!
Run out of style. Fuck! I died.
Yeah, that's real. That's a lot of fucking style, you dumbass. Don't get shot in the face. I say you die of style, I guess.
Okay, I gotta go pick up my girlfriend. I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, later, man.
Oh god, do you know what to do now?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good.
You shit! Jeez. Holy shit! You are flying!
I was already right here, too. My car's done. My car on it.
So where do I go to check out my top speed? Where'd they go? No! Sharp! Come on, let's take him! What the hell? My highest speed is... No way! It's, 216,000 miles per hour. No way, dude. Off-road vehicle driven fastest? Rhino tank? Really? I think because of that glitch. It's gotta be from that one glitch, the tank glitch. Outlaw.